that was broken off. And so I have the piece, but it also wanted to have that, you know? So I'm okay with its transition period. I know that it's a living piece, and, you know, when one of the crystals is done being a part of the caduceus, it will fall off and go to somebody else who needs that chakra healing and crystal.
Wow.